Everyone.
Hiya.
Oh, hi. I think we need to apologize in advance for the amount of yelling there's going to be on this stream.
Yes, consider this a headphone warning that stretches the entirety of the stream.
The entire stream is going to happen because there are so many things that are going to make us jump in this. The biggest of which I think is people, as we chatted about earlier, Ian.
We have to fight against zombies, potentially a giant spider as well in this mission that we're doing. But the biggest threat, as always, is humankind itself.
Other people is other definitely people. The thing.
I love your hat, by the way.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you very much. It's
Lisa's hat.
I'm particularly enjoying my fishtail plait going over my shoulder. It looks really good.
It's a really chonky plait as
I've got a, you know, Agath, has a lot of hair. But you're Jason Justice.
Jason Justice.
Oh, my God.
Totally picked him for the name.
You've Jason got a superhero Justice. Name.
I do. He's going to be super dead soon, though, I'm sure, because I've played Hunt a few times, and I don't tend to be that lucky.
Me neither. The first time I played it, though, I was 2 seconds away from winning a solo match. And someone broke into the hut I was hiding in and killed me and became the Wellspring, and then they won instead. And I was screaming my lungs out. I was furious.
So if you've never played Hunt before, when you have to go and attack, basically you have to follow these clues to find these big monsters and kill them. And once you kill them, you have to summon, you have to do a cleansing ritual.
You have to banish them. Yeah, you have to get rid of them.
It's like 3 minutes.
It's really
the longest time ever. And for you to be killed with 2 seconds left on that countdown, mm-hmm. oh my God, that's like the most frustrating.
Basically, when you banish them, everyone on the map knows where it's being banished, so they can come and try and kill you, so they can take the tokens you get from banishing the creature, which are like really, really important, and they help you kind of win the game. And then once you've got the tokens, you have to leg it to an extraction point to try and hope that... Where, again, you have to wait for like 30 seconds to hope that no one comes and finds you and takes the tokens from you once they kill you. Mm. So it's kind of like more tense than Fortnite. There's so much that goes into it.
It's a nice spin on the battle royale genre. There's cool.
Here we go.
There's a little spinny icon next to R2 icons, and I'm hoping that's not trying to pull in another player.
No, I think we did a test before, and it was just the two of us. So
just the two of us.
I don't know the tune to that song.
We can slay zombies if we try. Yeah.
Oh, and we should say if you're watching us on Twitch, hey, I'm Zoe.
You and I. I'm Ian. Hello.
And we are two out of the three members of Team Eurogamer. Aoife is poorly this week, so she's not going to be around. But yes, do come follow us. Subscribe to us on Eurogamer, youtube.com/Eurogamer, where we do...
I don't know which side it is to me, but there's
the one... No, that other one.
That one.
That one. That's the one. This one here. Come subscribe to us because we do a ton of streams and a lot of real good videos too. Ian is very into PlayStation VR. Oh, God, I hate those things. I hate the hives.
Oh, are you seeing a hive on
I'm seeing a hive on my screen right now, yeah.
Oh, the hives, they're the boobies.
Yeah, they are. Ian is referring to the fact that these hive things, like, they are women, and they have giant beehives in their rib cages.
They always make me jump.
So yeah.
Like, and they fire bees at you.
They do fire bees at you. Oh, there you are, good. Hello, Jason.
Hello, okay, I am Jason Justice, the first key. Arriving for some justice.
Arriving for some justice.
So,
I've just set a marker down.
What we need to do is find a... Okay, you're going for that
Yeah, I'm going for that there. One over there.
Okay, cool, yeah. Dark Sight, so yeah.
Yeah,
Dark Sight allows you to find clues, and if... and what you have to do is search for these clues.
Yep.
And then it... Slowly, the map shrinks down when you find the clues, and then you find the location of your bounty that you have to hunt down, which is a big, scary monster.
Which you have to kill.
Yeah.
Oh, God, where's that coming from? Whoa, God! Okay, there. Oh, God, and don't shoot them! Don't shoot this one! Don't shoot this one! If you pierce the skin of an immolator, it explodes fire at you, so don't shoot it! You need a melee weapon. Just, like, punch it.
I'm knifing it, but I'm also burning.
Careful, careful, careful. It's V. V is melee.
Okay,
oh God, oh God, oh God. Okay, come here. Come here. Come here. Where are you? Bastard. Ow. Okay, now I'm burning too.
I'm on fire right now. This is an excellent start.
I'm very on
I've
fire.
I've set fire to the long grass.
We're starting as we mean to go on, and you have a zombie coming towards you.
Yeah.
Right. Nicely done. Yeah. Okay, this is fine.
Let me get
fine.
My knife back out again. I shouldn't have attacked the fire zombie
you
with a knife.
You shouldn't have, yeah. We need to be careful. Yeah, blunt objects. Okay, where are we going? Oh my God, I thought you were a zombie for a second. Where are we going? Where was the clue in the end?
I think it might be
it's inside,
yeah.
I'm going to go up this way.
Okay, I'm going to go in through the gate on the ground.
Goodbye, scary person. Oh God. come on, crouch down, there we go.
Okay, I'm going to close the gate again. Oh, it's...
It should
it's
be
right. Outside.
Oh, it's outside, is it?
Just outside in the courtyard, I think.
Okay.
Oh my God, boobies!
Careful! I can see it. I can see it. Careful! 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 Careful!
I'm gonna try.
Hang on, I can get a headshot from it.
It's little
dangly. You're welcome. There nice. You go. You're impressed.
Oh, wow. She face planted. Yeah.
Yeah, that it's was, in the next barn. Awesome. Oh, there's another one up here.
Oh, there's also
come on, you piece of.
Are you on the
yes.
roof?
Yeah, okay. I'm on the roof. I just got another headshot. Are you okay?
Oh, yeah, no, I'm fine.
You're good
there
down there.
A couple of big lads down the bottom.
Oh, I can see it. It's right here. Is that you?
I just shot a zombie.
Careful, it's got a metal head. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Careful, 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 careful. Oh, God, you've got... Oh, no, you've got a big boy.
Oh, where's my bloody gun take so long to reload? What?
Because it's old cowboy times.
No wonder John Marston...
Come on. No. Okay, fine. Spoilers. I'll reload. Fine. You want me to reload? You're not allowed to come up ladders. That's not allowed.
Okay, I'm going to throw a Molotov cocktail.
Yeah, do fire with these guys. We are making
oh, no,
so...
I'm really angry.
We are making so much noise. You killed it. You're good. You're good. But we're making a lot of noise. People are definitely going to know we're here.
Yes.
Okay, I'm just going to hope this doesn't... Yeah, that's not fine.
Do you want me to do the cleansing ritual?
Yeah, you go ahead. You cleanse.
Okay. I'm cleansing hard.
Good job. Cleanse it. Get that toner out.
Right now. There we go.
Over here now?
Yes, let me just... there we go. We've got 459 people joining us.
Hello!
At the moment.
Greetings! If you don't know us, I'm Zoe.
I'm Ian.
Yeah, and we are going to die. Pretty quickly.
Yeah, we are. Oh, I'm going to put a. I'm going to do a first aid quickly.
Okay.
Because I've got set on fire,
Careful
I've lost one crows. Chunk of my health.
Oh, really? Yeah. Once you lose a chunk of your health, you can heal up to the last chunk that you got full. Careful, there are crows like there, and they're going to make noises. I keep accidentally swapping between.
I picked a gun that only shoots one bullet at a time.
I've got a revolver. I love me a revolver.
Oh, we're right close to a clue.
Yeah, careful. Don't running over anything that makes... Oh, no!
It's a sad horse.
Sorry.
Oh.
Everything makes noises in this game.
It does.
The worst things are when there are kennels full of dogs that you can shoot.
I hate the dogs
Me
in
too.
This game. I really hate
I can't
them.
Stand them. Let's go into the undergrowth, because I feel like we're very out in the open here.
Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, there's That's one of your friends.
It's stealthing. Boobies.
Yeah. Not anymore, though.
Nice. Oh, so good. When they send the bees out, it's
the
bees follow for ages.
They do. And they do poison damage as well, so your health just keeps going down even afterwards. Oh,
yeah.
Ian. There
I
we
like
go.
To, jump in the water and wait for them to go when I'm being chased by the bees.
Even though you have a risk of then getting... God, someone's doing already?
Wow.
I think people just come across some of them by, like, almost by luck.
That has happened to me before. Oh, here we go. Do you want to do this one?
Yeah, I'll do this one. Can you give a watch out for other people?
Yeah.
There we go. Let's get this clue. Yeah, love that. Okay.
Okay, we're throwing the clues for
Oh,
the
God,
assassin,
something's happening.
The... Oh, that's you.
Oh, God. Yes. Did I make you jump for once?
You did.
Okay, where do we want to go? Banishing is happening... So we need to go towards Golden Acres, really, don't we?
Yeah.
Oh, God, that's my fault.
We'll leave those guys to their spider.
Careful for the crows.
Fight the assassin.
Go.
Stone the crows. Whoops.
Careful for the crows. Do you know the crows fly in the opposite direction to... Oh, yeah, I want to go over there. To what, like, stimulates them. Oh, no. Okay, there we go.
It's good to know.
We're pretty close, actually. We should just be able to go up here and then should pop up.
Okay, oh. There are a couple of... Yeah, there's two quite close, actually.
We haven't run into any people yet, which I do not like. Hopefully they're all dying.
I'm good. I'm glad we haven't run
I
into
I do
any.
Not like running into people.
Maybe, is it over the... Okay, it's over the bayou.
Yeah.
I'm going to have a quick look in this house just to see if there's any... sometimes there's some loot. Not in this one, though.
There's a hive.
Very dark in here. No, there's no loot in this little building.
Oh,
okay.
Shit.
You alright?
Oh, don't turn... Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm just... Oh, bees! 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 Bees!
Oh, no. Boobies!
Oh, good job. Good job.
Right. Good job.
We are making so much noise. We should say, the objective of this game is kind of to be as quiet as you can, because everything makes noise, which is not something we have paid attention to.
Really?
Yeah, because people can hear everything you do.
Uh-oh.
And the zombies can as well.
We have definitely not been...
Nope.
We've definitely not been quiet.
I love the amount of times you've played this and you haven't twigged that you should try and be as quiet as possible. You energy.
Oh,
careful.
That one's got a burning thing. Oh, nice. Have you got a gun with a silencer on?
Yes.
Nice.
I love me a silencer. I don't think we can go this way.
Fence.
You can go through here.
Oh, yeah. It's in this building.
Okay, yeah, it is in this building. Is this that we're coming up against the assassin, right?
I think the assassin might be in here, yeah.
I hate the assassin. I mean, I hate the spider more.
True. The spider is pretty scary. Press F to open. Oh, it's locked, that one. Where's the way in, then?
Hive! Yes.
Nice, good shot. Wow, excellent.
Thanks.
That is some premium aiming there.
Well, you know, enjoy it, because it's going to go away for the rest of this stream.
Okay, we found all the assassin's clues, and we are
right on top of it. So...
In this bar,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, in somewhere over there. Oh, that's me. That's me being loud.
Kazadar picked up a bounty.
It must be the people who did the...
Oh, the spider.
There's another one up here. Must be the people who did the... Yeah, the spider.
I've never fought this
one. God! Where are you? Are you downstairs?
I'm in a terrible lair. Yeah, I'm downstairs.
I'm upstairs.
Oh, what is that? Oh, it's...
Oh my god,
it's made of smoke.
Yeah, it will like disappear and reappear. I'm coming down. Are you dead?
I think it went... No, it went up the stairs towards you, I think.
Oh, really? Oh, God. You got it.
It's just... It's creeping
I'm coming
around,
over to you.
Like cockroaches.
Like an assassin?
Yep.
Where is it? Oh, God.
Just up by me.
Where? Oh, fuck. Where are you, you bastard? Come back down here. I'm not fucking done with you.
It's very dark.
There's also one of those. It's here. Oh,
I'm
God.
Behind you.
Ah, God. Fuck. Thank you. Ah. Oh God. Cockroaches.
Oh, gross.
Come back up here. Come on. Reload. Oh, I'm bleeding as well. Don't hit me, good sir. Thank you, good sir. Don't hit me. You got it over there?
Put on a bandage.
I have one thing left.
Run off to the corner of the room. Where'd you go?
Yeah, I'm changing to my other gun as well.
Creepy beastmans.
You come back here.
Oh, there it is.
Ooh. Where? It's right on top of me, isn't it? Fuck.
Oh my God, it just pops up and then disappears.
Well, I mean, it is the assassin. I guess it's supposed to be fast.
Yeah. Can you shoot
you bastard.
In the cockroaches?
There you are. Yeah, you just shoot if you... Oh, I'm down.
Oh, no.
I'm down. Oh, I got killed by a person.
Oh, no.
I'm going to spectate you. No, I'm spectating you. If you just try and... That's it. I'm watching you. Oh, and you're down too. I'm up. Oh, Christ.
So we got a human in here somewhere as well.
I think I was shot through the Fuck! Oh God, I don't. Oh, there's. He's to the left. There's a human to the left.
Okay.
Oh God. Careful. Come on, reload. Oh God, assassin! Hello, sir. Oh my God. Fuck off. Oh my God. I am being covered by cockroaches.
Me too.
I'm coming. I can't see shit.
Buddy.
Oh God.
They stabbed you
as well. I got one shot in, but they stabbed me with a knife.
Nice.
Oh, man, are you dead as well?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't realise. That's nice one hit.
Yeah, well, I think we were pretty low health anyway. We had, one left. See, that's also what I've done in some matches, is, if you just wait for people to kill the bad thing, you can then swoop in and kill them and get the bounty, because often they aren't quite low health.
Okay, that's good.
But that's a smart tactic. We could try and do tactics at some point during the stream.
I mean, yeah, we can try.
Yeah, we can try.
Tactics are the little sweets, right?
I think so. We can do some of that. I'm going to have a sip of water. My God.
So many eyeball bugs, says Dragon Brother.
So many. Dragon Brother. Okay.
Ooh. I've got some things unlocked. Oh, I need to recruit a new hunter.
Oh, my hunter cheated death, because I'm still a baby hunter. So
right.
I get... all of my experience gets split in half, but also I get to keep. I think when I reach rank something, my hunters actually die, but at this point I just keep them. Yeah.
Right. Well, I'm going to be Wallace Stewart.
Nice.
I'm going to buy myself a couple of fire bombs.
Oh, look at Wallace. Wallace Stewart.
Yeah, they don't know how to spell Stewart correct, I don't think.
It's fine.
And I'll get the knife as well.
Have a look what I've got. Yeah, I still like my loadout. I think. Yeah.
All right.
I'm good.
Nice.
Okay, I'm ready. Tick. Oh, I did like Jason Justice. That was such a good name.
Jason Justice is now...
Oh.
David Dead.
David Dead. Boy.
Yeah.
I pressed the cross because I thought that meant that someone was going to join us, but it's just matchmaking. It's in the matchmaking.
Right, okay.
The one thing I will say is it does take a little while to matchmake in this, especially if you're in the Europe servers. I think it's more popular in the US bits.
This came out on consoles as well. I wonder how popular it actually is. Like, it's been around for quite a long time.
Yeah, I love the world of Hunt. Like, I love the like spooky Bayou Hunter, like Bounty Hunter aesthetic. I think it's really cool. And there's so much more to it than just Battle Royale, because it's kind of not that. Like you said, you can go an entire match without seeing anyone, and you can still like get stuff from the match. It's not like you lose if you don't kill people. I was playing with some buddies, and for a couple of matches, we just like ran around and killed zombies and got XP, and like we didn't actually do the main stuff. We just did enough, and then went to extraction point and left because we just like, oh, we want to keep our hunters, but we also want some XP.
Having your hunter come back alive is always a
yes. Oh yeah, we should mention if you die in one of these main bounty hunts, your hunter dies as well. So there's an extra incentive for you to try and make it out alive. But they've got a new single player mode as well called Trials, where you
I've not tried Trials.
It's stressful.
Is it good?
Yeah. So you're on your own in the world, but you have like objectives to complete, like get 15 headshots in a minute or something. And there's ones where you have kind of, it's like kind of a parkour challenge while you're killing stuff at the same time. So like you'll be able to see markers throughout the world that you have to like run through, as well as killing stuff that's coming all around you. But if you don't like going and playing against people, it's a kind of a really good way to get to know the map, so that when you do go in multiplayer matches, you know a lot more about what's around you and stuff than you otherwise would.
Okay. Well, I've never played, like I said, played against the assassin before. Do you know, are there multiple maps now? Is that a new map?
There are a couple of maps, yeah, maybe two or three different ones, but the assassin is interesting because it, as well as being really fast, it splits itself in two at certain points. So
I saw that happen.
A friend of mine was fighting it, and towards the end of the match it split in two, and they thought they had killed the like assassin, but then it came up from behind them, and it was just terrifying.
That's the worst.
Yeah.
Gavin UK says, is there a story behind the little zero username, Zoe?
I'm small, and I couldn't get Zoe in there when I was creating my Steam account when I was like 14 or something. So I was like, well, zero has the name Zoe in it, and I don't think of myself very highly, so I'm just going to go with little zero. That'll work. So yeah, it's your classic teenager emo angst like username.
Steam wasn't invented when I was a teen.
Oh god. Well, it's lucky I didn't go with my old email address, which is now closed. It's not a thing anymore. But my email address when I was a teenager used to be Neon Pink Moods, and I just
what?
Neon Pink Moods.
Okay.
Yeah, and that is very teenagery. That doesn't exist anymore. So on my screen right now is the Butcher. Which I've heard is like people that I've spoken to tend to quite like that as a boss to fight, because it's really slow and lumbering and you can kind of kite it, especially if one of you is distracting it. The other one of you can just be like, I'm just gonna stay on its butt and shoot it in the butt.
I've killed the butcher before. He's definitely easier to shoot than that crazy thing. It's very scary.
Hello. Yeah. My golly.
Lovely.
You're a proper cowboy.
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw.
Okay, I've got a sniper rifle this time.
Oh, I like that. Hopefully we'll come across some like things you can snipe. And a pistol.
A knuckle duster attached to it.
Love it. I've got my trusty old silenced pistol.
Okay, cool.
Are you dead? Yes. Yes, you are.
Long dead. Just checking.
Well, sometimes they're not. What the? Oh, that's the back end of a horse. Okay, cool.
Oh, half a horse.
Cool, half a horse. When you're not hungry enough to eat a horse, but you think you can maybe have half a horse?
Yeah.
Okay. Salter's pork. Yum, yum, yum.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's like, it's over there somewhere, isn't it? Oh, I hope they're no leech. I don't like the leechy boys.
Oh, yeah, gosh, I forgot about the leechy boys.
Making noise. Oh, yeah, it's like over here.
The dogs
are annoying.
They're just, unless you've got like a nice shotgun or a lot of distance, they can really...
They can fuck you up. Okay, I'm going to grab this one.
Okay, I'm going to stand on these hay bales and... No, I'm not. Can't climb
in. No, you're not. Here okay.
Hi.
Nice. Cool. Where should we go next? Over here?
Yeah, why not?
Where are you at?
I'm on the hay bale. I managed to climb up on the hay bales in the end.
Just oh, yeah, there you are. Hello.
Hi. Parkour!
Ow! Is that you just falling over everything?
I think I just jumped off the wall onto some glass.
Oh, hey, God, look! Crows.
And I'm a raptor.
You're a raptor.
Yeah. God. Running through the long grass.
Where did it go? Where is it? It's... Oh, God. Zombies. There are zombies in the corn.
Oh, that's... No. That... doesn't need to be a thing that happens to us
today.
I don't
like that. Oh god, there's an immolator over there, remember. No pointed weapons.
Can I snipe it?
Well, if you kill it in one, sure, but...
I've been killing in one. I've seem to have angered it. I've angered it so much!
Oh, I'm burning! Oh god. Come on, stop burning,
None of that was my fault, honestly.
Yeah, oh,
I
yeah.
Was you.
What?
Run!
Where? Where?
Run!
Oh no, bees! Fucking bees! No!
I killed it.
Oh, thank you. Ah, fuck! Oh, you son of a bitch! You absolute son of a bitch! Fuck you! Get lost! Get lost!
Back Stab off. Her up.
No, I'm hitting her. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Headphone warning, everyone. Sorry about that. Jesus Christ. I was like, oh my god, Ian's looking worse for wear. Oh.
Wow, that was an excellent jump.
Well, you know, we promised yelps.
We did.
At the beginning of this episode, so you're welcome. Careful, that looks like a horse that's alive over there. Maybe? I mean, it has got a chunk taken out of it, so maybe not.
Oh, there is a zombie having a snack.
Having
over
a
there.
Nom.
I'm gonna sneak up behind it and stab it in the brain.
You're gonna sneak and stab.
Yeah. It's well into its dindins right now.
Go on, give it a stab.
I say the word dindins too loud because my cattle here and want food.
Is that what you say to a titch when she wants food? Dindins.
Yeah. If you say dindins, she knows instantly that it's food
There's
time.
Some ducks
what?
On there as well.
What?
Okay, zombie I didn't see ducks. Any people. No, they're good. They're alive.
I hate going through the bayou with the tentacly monster.
The water demons.
Yeah, really.
Water devil. Oh, stay still. There's a hive over here, but I think I can get her from behind.
Okay.
Yes, I can.
Nice.
Suck it. Okay. Grab this. Yoink. Okay. Well, that's kind of narrowing it down.
What's that behind you under the house?
What? Oh my god. Ian! You little creeper!
I'm back under the house now.
Do you want to go over here?
Sure.
That's where the next clue is.
Okay.
Ow. Just make as much noise as possible. It's probably fine.
It'll be fine, yeah. Ooh.
Yep, just like that. Just like that.
That wasn't me that time. That was you.
Oh, was it? Oh, okay. My bad.
Oh, another. It's the other part of the horse, Zoe.
Is it? They found it. Oh, that's nice.
We can make a full horse now.
Like Humpty Dumpty, but with horses instead.
Yes.
Windy run. Windy run.
Ian almost got shot in the face as Javier Gonzalez.
Very nearly, yes.
Is there friendly fire in this? I think there might be.
I think there probably is.
I'll try not to find out.
Oh, this is where I got absolutely massacred. There's a hive over there. There we go.
I'm just taking a back seat here and letting you...
Thing is, I feel like headshots from far away are quite easy. It's when it comes down to it, when everything's gone to crap, that I'm probably... Oh, look, should we go up? Should we go up a ladder? I mean, it makes sure people can literally see us from everywhere, but
yeah, it's just, it's good to have the higher ground.
Yeah,
as Obi-Wan Kenobi found out in Star Wars episode
much
three.
To Anakin's dismay. Oh, there's a trap here. I'm gonna put a trap up here.
Is this fun? We may have found the monster already. I don't know.
What makes you think that?
I'm not sure now. There was a big blue clue in this barn, and I thought, well, maybe it's the monster barn. But...
Oh, shit.
Oh.
No, it's just that's me. Okay. Yeah. Sorry, I couldn't resist. It was a hive that was just minding her own business. Oh, you got it?
I haven't got it, no. I've just I've picked up a lantern.
I think it's downstairs.
Okey-dokey.
There's a trap up here if we need it as well.
Where is it then?
Oh, God.
Oh, is it even
sure,
in
I'll
here?
Put it here. Is that you running around downstairs?
Yeah, I'm trying to find where the thing is. I think it might be outside. Oh, yeah, it's just in the little alcove outside.
Okay. Ooh.
That was some glass. Here we go. I'm investigating the clue.
Cool. I'm just going to come out. Where's it telling us to go then? Oh, I don't like the spider. The spider can suck
so
my...
Got two clues for the assassin and one clue for the spider.
I'm standing right out in the open. That's not smart. Where should we go next? Oh, was that you?
Yeah, I just threw my lantern away.
On a dog.
No, just on the floor.
Okay, oh cool. Where do you want to go?
Let's have a little look around. Where's the closest clue? I'm feeling lazy. I think the closest clue is Southwest 225.
Let's do it.
Oh, I've got three fire grenades.
That's I can hear noises. Why can I hear noises?
Oh yeah, it's boobies on the roof.
Oh god, where? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Oh, it's following me. I'm running. I'm not gonna.
Oh, I got her. Is there two of them?
No, but.
Oh, man.
I wasn't sure if the bees kept following you.
Just a fucking pro, that's what. Okay. Oh, wow.
I did a headshot.
Nice. Good job.
Thanks.
Good job.
I was feeling left out.
Gotta make sure you don't feel left out. I am loving the fact that we haven't come across anyone yet, and I think we're probably jinxing it by saying that, but I really am loving that.
It's just, it's two introverts hanging around.
Shooting zombies.
Wanting to avoid other people, if possible, please.
I hear noises.
Dog!
Oh,
stop bleeding.
Yeah, I am going to use my health kit. Let's bandage myself up. Boop. There we go.
Yeah. We're good. It's good. That's fine. Nothing to
worry
about. This is
fine. This is fine.
It's going to do a bandage as well. So many 50% horses lying around.
I know. Where's the 100% horses, you know? where's the platinum horses?
Exactly. None of these half-assed horses.
I think I might have seen someone.
There's something to your right. A zombie doing a munch.
There you go.
Nice.
I
think this is an ammo crate here. Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Don't mind if I do. Where are we going?
Big factory looking building.
Oh, I don't like going inside. The inside scares me. Watch out for water devils.
And ducks. CNA lumber.
Okay. I think I scared the ducks, but it's probably okay.
Fine.
I hate the spider so much. It's so skittery.
Is the spider in this one? In this room, I think.
It might be. I just feel like we found so many clues, and spiders they often like big enclosed spaces, so it's pretty much...
That's true. I've jumped through the window. Let's have a look. No, the clue isn't in this building, or the blue thing we're close isn't in this one.
I think it's over there. Yeah, it's in that one. We haven't seen any leechy boys
yet.
It's
the I think this is the... There's something loud in here. Something growling.
Is it loud and skittery?
Not skittery, more gurgly.
Well, I found it. Okay.
It's just a clue. What is that gurgly noise? Oh, it's a leech. Leechman's...
Oh, God, is it Leechman? No, yeah. Thank you.
He hasn't spotted us
leaving
yet.
Right now. I hate the leech. Do you know the... It's only the Leechman's, like, leeches that can see you.
Oh, is it?
We've got two clues for each of them.
That is annoying.
God damn it. Should we just... Where do you want to go?
Two clues dead ahead.
Let's do that.
One of them will help. Stone the crows.
Stone those crows.
Where did you get that hat? I need to get one.
It's a great hat. I have my contacts in the hat. In the hat.
In the hat industry.
Yeah.
Okay, straight on.
They're both kind of in the same direction, aren't they?
Charger. Dave Leechman says no me numbers. That's an excellent name.
I am very sad when my hunter eventually dies and I have to get rid of this loadout because I really enjoy it.
Parklife says, could you boost the game volume a little bit?
Yes, I can. Hang on a second. Let me just hide
in a bush and I will...
Protect me.
I will be... Let me just do this. Guarding.
Okay, there we go. I have boosted the game audio. I hope that's better. Okay. I mean, why do you game audio? Just trust our yelps to know that things are happening. There's a big one over there. A big clue.
Oh, a big clue. Okay.
Well, this must be for one of them. Yeah, just there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that is...
Careful, that's a water devil right there as well, so let's not cross there.
Hate them.
Really scary. There's another one here. Fuck's sake.
Because you go so slow through the water.
So slow.
I'm gonna risk
fuck
it.
And there are dogs.
Oh, no! Don't come here!
Oh! Bad! Bad!
Oh, I'm missing
one. Almost. Fire does hurt, though, which is good.
Yeah, I think he's... I remember it was weak to fire. There we go! I'm on fire!
You can't see me, you dipshit.
Okay, come on.
He's just running around being on fire.
I'm a little bit poison damaged.
That's fine. I'm just enjoying him not knowing what to do.
Okay. The burning bit worked alright.
Oh shit. Oh, he's dead now. Great.
Okay, excellent. This is the way in, right?
Yeah. Oh. Hang on, there's a boy.
Nice.
Okay. Oh my god. Well, good job with the fire, though, because fire does... Oh god, that's so gross. And good job stepping on all of the glass. I guess we've made so much noise.
It's fine. The zombie didn't hear us. Unlucky, sir. Oops.
Right, the clue's just...
Okay, that's a... What is that? There's a horrible thing on a clue here.
I'm just grabbing this clue here.
Oh, you've already... Oh, I'm at a different clue.
Oh, really? I was inside a building. Oh, we split up. That was smart of us. Is that you?
Yeah, there's...
You shooting at people?
No, I killed... three zombies with a grenade.
Well, we know where the spider is. It's quite far north.
Okay, sweet. Should I... I'm right by the other clue.
Do you want to grab it? Okay, and we can just decide.
Oh, it won't let me. Maybe you can't while you have another...
I can't either.
Okay.
Okay. Just make sure everything's loaded. Good. Okay, so yeah, we're going very north. And treading on all the things. Yeah, we're going very north.
Very north, okay.
Oh, good. Oh, no, do you need healing, by the way? There's a health kit here. I've got all my health, so I don't need it.
Yes, I will take that. Let me pop a little bit more on. Oh. What?
This is probably going to do lots of damage.
Health already full. Oh, okay.
Don't fall down there, because you might just... There's a thing here you can go down. Wait, is there? Sure, yeah, I can... No, oh yeah, there's a ladder here. I just don't want to, like, have all our health just absolutely disappear.
Yeah, no, that's wise. Wise words.
And by the way, if you're with us now, we have a very exciting exclusive Xbox Series S gameplay trailer coming in the Daily Wrap today, which I am very excited about.
Yeah, it's going to be well cool.
Well good. Okay. Yep, we're still going north. I don't know why I think it's changed. We're still going north. A lot of water devils around here.
Ugh.
Yeah, ugh, indeed. There's one right there. I'm right there.
Go through the water.
No! Oh, God. Oh, God.
How are we
gonna
get
across?
Where are you? Sorry, I'm here.
Let's just keep going this way, and maybe we'll come across a bridge. Well, there's a bridge right over there, I guess, that we could use.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Oh. Okay, then.
Okay, then. Okay.
Oh, I heard a gunfire, then, coming from the north.
Really?
Yeah.
It's not the healthcare here. Yeah, look, there's a small thing here we can cross.
Wait, okay. Which way are you going?
I'm going this way. I'm just going
to.
I'm going
to
turn.
The north.
Yeah, I'm going to go. We'll cross over this bridge though, because I don't fancy going through all of that water. That's why.
Oh my god! Oh right, that bridge is massive. Okay.
It's just so much water.
I get you.
Do not want.
I
hate water devils on my. It's like the monster off of Amnesia. You know, the one that hides in the water?
Yeah,
I can't.
I certainly do.
No, thank you.
There's a new Amnesia coming out soon.
Is there?
Amnesia
After Machine
Rebirth.
For Pigs, or is it separate?
Yeah, no, it's called Amnesia Rebirth, and I think it's launching in October.
Interesting. Yeah, I hear bottom shots too.
Definitely baddies.
There's a dog over there.
Let's make this dog a doggone.
No, can we not just avoid them?
Where is it?
Over here. There are two of them over there.
Okay.
Yeah, they're coming from. Those noises are coming from the west, I think, of the gunshots.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay, well. Maybe I can. Oh, fuck. Nope. Are you trying to get a.
No, there's a person coughing behind us. So I'm just going to go and stab this zombie.
Headshot.
Damn it.
You having a good time there?
A little bit hot.
Having
but
a fun time.
It's alright.
Okay, turn around. Turn your head around. Turn your head around.
Did you get the dogs?
Yeah, there's like three more though.
Oh, nice.
Two more. Okay, one more left. Which is. There you are!
Oh,
shot it in the butt. You shot it in the butthole.
God,
there we
what,
go. Good
many
job. And that was a lot of shots in the butt.
It's three brand new buttholes I gave that dog.
Okay. North. What? Reload. I can hear angry zombies.
Hmm. Oh my word, yeah, they do sound angry.
Why are they so angry? Why are you so angry?
Yeah, well, like.
Why are you mad, bro?
Take a chill pill.
Take a chill pill. I'm loving, again, no people, loving this. Thriving.
Yeah. Pretty good. Our people avoidance skills are.
Yes, legendary.
Plus 10 avoidance. Oh,
God,
there's lots of zombies with torches.
Oh, boy, there is.
Oh, no, he's chasing me really fast.
Ow! Oh, someone shot me. Someone shot me. That's a person.
Okay.
That's a person. Be careful. Take cover.
Okay, I'm going to try and come back and res you in a sec.
Yeah, okay. Oh, God, just be careful. Yeah, but careful. I think they shot me from that house to your left.
Okay, I can't.
Oh, my God.
Stupid.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Even
Ian.
I run
Ian. Oh, no, see? There they are.
They can see me because I'm literally on fire.
You're on fire. We can see you too. I'm spectating you at the moment.
Okay. All right, I'm just.
That's it. Do a heal. Oh, sweet. Okay.
What's that?
No, that's a poison. But he's got a medkit on him. That's a doctor. So you could kill him and take the medkit. Nice.
Let's go do that.
Yeah.
How long have I? Is there a countdown?
I've got ages. I think I just stay dead. I don't like have a timer that runs out. So you should go get healed and then come get me.
Okay.
But watch out, because there's definitely a person in that house to the west, because that's where I got shot from. Oh God, the poor horse. Ian, don't. I see you looking at those zombies. Don't.
Right. Okay. I thought maybe they might have seen me.
No, I guess not.
I don't remember where I shot.
Okay, so the left, forward. It's down. On the yeah. He's like over here somewhere. He's on the bay. But careful, because they might be able to see you from here. It was like somewhere on the edge.
Yeah. If I can't find it, I'll just Oh, is that it? I think this is.
There's a lot of zombies around here. Oh god! Oh god! Some of them are still alive. Nice.
She had like literally no skin on her face.
It's one of these ones, I think. Look, yeah, down here maybe. He's literally at the water's edge, to the right.
Oh, there it
there
is.
There we go.
Oh, health already full, allegedly.
Allegedly. Oh, I guess it doesn't give you back the ones that you lost for fire.
Yeah. Right, I'm going to try and stealth my way to res you.
Careful, because they might still be in those houses.
Can I crouch though?
Yeah. Hopefully there are no water devils around. No one's started to banish either one of them yet.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true, actually. Zoe doesn't come back as a zombie.
Which I know you're all very sad about, because what a scene that would be if... Oh, they were still in there!
Wow, they were camping your dead body with a sniper rifle.
They were still there.
That's patience.
I want to look at the kill view. Oh, yeah, they were hiding. You can go and kill view and see exactly where they shot you from. They shot you from really far away. Oh, my God.
Yeah, they were just camping your body, I guess.
Yep. Okay.
Darn.
Well, that's a tactic. It's just camping and killing people.
I just don't have the patience for that. I'm like, whee!
Well, that's the thing I love about Hunt, is that you do get so many different types of players. Like, so many different types. You can have people like me and Ian, who are just...
Stumbling around like drunk toddlers.
Yeah, you get people who are trying to go for the monsters, people who are just trying to kill zombies, people who are trying to kill other people. I love it. Love it. Okay.
No, go away.
Are you okay? Are you trying to give you all your rewards? All your damned rewards?
No, I'm just saying I'm going to put it onto random contracts now.
Cool.
So before we were doing the Lawson Delta each time, and it was like the same level each time, but now we might get the chance to fight the Butcher.
Oh, I unlocked the Silencer.
Oh, sweet. Damn, I need to recruit a new hunter.
Oh, a new one. So when you recruit hunters, you can go into the roster. See, I've recruited all these lovely, amazing hunters who look absolutely incredible. But the thing is, they don't have enough... Agatha has loads of traits that I really like. So she has Bloodless, which means that her bleeding doesn't escalate from light bleeding. She reduces the damage taken from blunt melee by 25%. She recovers from poison super quickly, and it reduces my fire damage and the burn speed. So when I eventually lose Agatha, I'm going to be so sad. Oh my god, look at you!
So I've remembered now, I've previously played this game and unlocked a legendary hunter. And this is the Mountain Man!
Whoa, you look amazing!
I just need to double check what weapons I have, because I can't remember.
Where do you change what level we get on? Because I can still see Lawson Delta here. I guess as you're in the lobby, then you should be able to change where we're going. Yeah, you look amazing, oh my god.
Oh, why did that
look at you.
Accept? Does that do it? There you go.
Random contract, sweet. I love your little horn you've got on the side here. This is great.
Thanks. Oh, I don't have any guns for him, though, so I need to buy some guns quickly. Let's go for that one. I need a pistol.
Pistol, some other things.
That's a gun that looks like a skull.
A gun that looks like a skull?
Yeah.
Can you do a little fashion show for us before we start so that I can see all these guns that you got? I can see you're holding one now.
Is it a pistol?
No, it's like a long rifle.
No, this gun looks to me like it's like kind of based on like a
You look like skull. You look like Father Christmas, really edgy. Oh my god, every time you do that, the little jaw of your bear like opens.
Yeah. I don't know if you can see it, but when I spin my hunter around, the mouth opens.
Oh, I love that. I'm doing that now. Okay, let's actually play the game. Right,
I'm ready.
Yeah, me too.
I'm good to go.
Oh, I love that
Ian
though.
The Beast,
nom, 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 nom.
It is Winnie the Pooh on my head, you're right.
Winnie the Pooh. God.
There you go. Oh, match found searching for silver. Maybe it's a bit quicker if I do it on a random one.
Maybe, yeah. Oh yeah, I guess it was trying to find us one in the Lawson Delta. The concertina bomb. I just love the name concertina bomb. I think that's a great name for a gun, for a weapon even, for a mine. You know what I mean?
Oh, that's the one that kind of pings out loads of wires or something. Cuts things up. Yeah.
Means that people can't.
They've got them in Dishonored, I think.
Yeah, and Rainbow Six Siege. I feel like there's the same kind of thing in that. Or War. Oh. I don't know. One of the other games, Warzone. Mm. One of them has something similar where you can block off a door with barbed wire.
Oh, I thought it started then, but it was just an image that looks like the game.
I've just got a screen of a good an immolator. There we go. It will burst into flames if its skin is pierced by gunshots or rending melee attacks. So I use the blunt of my gun to hit it, because I don't think that doesn't do it.
Okay. We've got 650 people joining us now on the YouTubes.
Hello.
Hello to everyone over on EGX2 as well. If you're enjoying the show, do pop along to youtube.com/Eurogamer.
Yes.
Subscribe and stuff. We do live streams and videos daily. And we're doing a live stream every day for EGX up until Sunday.
Yes.
So there's loads of stuff to
look Also,
forward.
Headphone warning. Yes, like, oh, look at you.
Does it look like
I love your pistol. Is that a skull on the side? Like a little
skeleton? I don't know. It looks like, from the side, it looks like a sheep's skull or something.
Looks like a skeleton hugging something, but maybe that's just me.
And then what is this I've
got? It's a big gun.
Blunderbuss thing.
What?
That's
nice. I've got some embroidery. Where are we going? Over here?
Yeah.
Or should we just go back the way we came? Should we just walk out into the sunset and not do this?
I mean, I'm more than happy to just run away, go and have a lovely...
go have a stroll.
Yeah, go to the tavern or something.
Yeah.
The saloon even, that's more of a cowboy.
So last time we didn't run into any players apart from when we got sniped at the end. And I'd like to continue that.
Keep it that way,
yeah. I'd like to keep it that way.
We can handle the zombies, but...
Oh, God.
As soon as the people
turn arrive,
up, like,
we're pretty much screwed.
The time to death is, like, almost instant.
Yeah.
Yeah, I play this very rarely, though. It's in, like, kind of, like, 4 monthly gaps.
Oh, yeah. I play it quite a lot with some friends, but very sporadically. I feel like we have, like, a week or maybe 2 weeks of playing it every single night, and then we stop, and then,
right.
You know.
I don't think I've played it that much. Am I on it? Oh, I'm on the building it's in.
Careful. There's a lot of anger. Oh, bees! Where are the bees? Where's the bee?
Inside,
where is she?
I think she's inside
the... Oh, God, I'm poisoned. Oh, God, I'm poisoned. Where is she? Where is she? Where the fuck is she?
I think she's inside the shack. Oh, I'm also poisoned.
Ah, God. Oh, God, oh, God. I'm just... Just...
Stop making noises like bees!
I can't! Zombies! Fuck off. Oh my God, get off of me. Who the hell do you think you are? You're nothing, you stupid. Your hat doesn't even go with your outfit. Oh my God.
I'm halfway down the road. The bees are still following me.
Oh shit, they're still following me too. Where is she? Was that you shooting?
Yeah, I just
I think she is in that house. She must be.
Okay, I'm going to throw a fire bomb.
Yeah, I'm well out of the way. Oh my God, there's a big boy. Oh, there's a big boy. Do I have Molotov? Yes, I do. Fuck, what number is it? 8. Oh God. Oh God, run. Run. Quite fast. Where are you?
Okay, out, bees. Out, more bees. I don't know if
go away.
I don't think the... Ow!
They're still following you. Where the hell is it coming from? Where is she?
The fire didn't work.
Well, I killed one of the big hivey people, so... I mean, like the people with bees nests all over them, the tanks.
Yeah. Right.
She's definitely in that building.
She's in that building, and...
I am going to heal myself.
The door is closed, so I can't throw a bomb in there. Unless there's another entrance. We may have to do some teamwork here. You might have to open the door so that I can throw a Molotov in.
Oh yeah, I can literally see her.
Can you shoot her?
My God! Yes, I can.
Nice.
Yes, I can.
Legend, that worked way better than the plan I was planning. I would have totally set us both on fire.
That's fine. You know, what's important is that we made it. That's what's important. Okay, cool. Right.
I need to reload my gun. Wow, this is quite the sluggish gun I've chosen. I've got a mallet.
A mallet?
Yeah.
I mean, you know a mallet's not a gun, right? When you're saying a sluggish gun.
No, no.
I feel like I need to tell you.
This gun doesn't fire.
This gun doesn't fire. This gun is useless. Sorry, horse.
Oh my god.
It was going to make a noise.
Jumped over the fence and you shot a horse in the face.
It was going to make a noise. He goes over here. Okay. Oh, I don't like I hate this thing. I hate it. It's too big.
What thing?
This building. I don't like it.
Oh, no, I'm going to go at this zombie with a... Oh.
Are you? Sorry. Oh, no, Ian, no! No! You look like you've got a sword on your back, which I'm very... That's great energy. Where is it? Oh, it's over here somewhere. Do you want to go at these ones with your mallet? Go on, I won't shoot these ones.
Hold on. I accidentally dropped it on the floor.
Or was that in a tantrum that you dropped it on the floor?
No comment. Right, okay, here we go.
Go for it. Go on. Oh, careful, there's one in the bush.
Fuck, I missed him! Try again.
Oh, God, try again. Please try again. Okay.
Aww.
Well, he was running towards me!
You shouldn't... Look, have such tasty brains.
Okay, there's one right here. Go on.
Sledgehammer. What?
What, Ian? What are you doing? What are you playing at?
They're very agile.
What are you playing at?
What? It's ducking it.
Ian!
Where can't...
Anytime you'd like! Anytime would be great. Okay. Thank you.
This mallet's bugged. There, I'm hitting it.
Thank you so much. Yes, I can see. Good job. Good job.
Much easier to hit. Oh, we finished. They're much easier to hit when they stand still.
Careful, there's a tank right behind you, so just don't go.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, it's fine. It hasn't seen you, has it? Has it? Oh, it has seen you. Great. Just.
Has it?
Yep.
Okay.
No, Ian. Oh god.
Sledgehammer. Oh, I missed it again.
How are you missing? Literally, how? Get out of the way. I'm doing fire. Fire really hurts it. Oh god, and it hurts you too. You're fine.
Okay. The crispy bits.
Tis but a scratch.
After a while. Maybe I should drop the mallet.
Maybe. I mean, I feel like it's not really working out for you.
Generally, yeah. In my head.
It was a majestic weapon. Careful, there's an immolator over there. An immolator means. Oh, fire, maybe you might be okay. No, mallet might be okay after an immolator, as long as it doesn't pierce the skin.
Okay.
So you might be all right.
Okay.
Do you want to try taking it on?
Taking your word from it. Yeah, here we go.
Go on then. See if you can sneak up on it.
It's time for a mallet's mallet.
There we go. I'm watching. I'm ready. Okay. I'm not going to shoot it. Good job!
Yeah!
Oh my god, did you kill it in one? Does it... Oh shit! Oh shit! What the fuck? Where the fuck is the person?
Oh no, I got sniped.
No, you got shot. You got shot.
Oh shit.
It's over there. The person's over here.
Whoops.
Fuck off, bitch. I see you. Fucking come here. Come here. I fucking dare you. I'm talking a very big game for someone who... Oh, crap. I'm dead. I'm down. They did the old piercing movement. Pincer movement, not piercing movement.
Yeah.
Piercing movement.
A lot of jumping then.
I saw you take it down with the mallet and then you just went...
I went to give it a hot victory crouch and the next thing...
That is the universe telling you that that's not okay.
My brains are on the floor.
Okay. Well...
Whoops.
Oopsie-doops.
Well, we've done a couple of training ones now. This is the one we win, right?
Well, yeah, I think so. I think that's the way it works. Definitely. We've got 20 minutes left.
Oh, the clue was red. Oh, if the clue's red, it means a player is nearby.
Oh, I didn't see it being red. That's my bad.
I didn't either. Someone in the comments mentioned it.
Unlock liquid firebomb.
No, now I've got to recruit a new
another hunt. Did you just lose your legendary hunter?
Well, thankfully, you can recruit them every time.
Oh, good. Does it cost you money?
It does, and also I have to... rearm them.
Oh yeah, that is quite annoying.
Can I have a Winfield with a silent?
I'm loving a Gath. I'm gonna stick with a Gath for now.
Okay, and let's have Vanguard. I'm gonna get a first aid. I'm going to have a knife. Going to have multiple first aids because I think I'll need them. Yeah. And a load of firebombs. Four firebombs. I'm ready for.
Okay, I'm ready too. I'm definitely not.
All reactions.
Oh, a lot of clicking there. I definitely wasn't dancing with Agath to the songs, so it's fine. No, definitely not.
I like that.
Me too. I love the music in this. I really do. I have it on Spotify sometimes.
Oh, do you? Yeah. Yeah. That's cool.
It's very like dark folk. It's great. Mm. Okay.
It must be time to start winning now, right? Says Proxicus. Oh, totally.
Yeah.
Our first few games, we just, you know, showing people how the game works, exactly. What the death animations look like.
Just showing you the range of ways you can be killed in the game.
Yeah, yeah.
We're doing exactly. Favors. We're doing all kinds of favors.
Yeah, we just like to give you a thorough rundown how the game looks.
What we do know is that the mallet does actually work really well against immolators.
Yes.
I feel like that's a breakthrough we've got.
The mallet one hits the immolators.
It does. One hit, and then you get hit by a bullet straight shortly after, but hopefully that won't happen again.
Yes. I can't believe that. They must have been watching us for a little while.
Yeah, they were hiding in the long grass. So I feel like they were tracking us. We were making a lot of noise, to be fair.
Mm.
To be fair. Yes, oh, I God, the assassin looks
quite
amazing.
Loudly when you set me on fire.
Yeah, sorry about that. The assassin is awesome as well, because if you look in its monster design, it has a hole in its head, as if it's been given a headshot before, like someone's tried to kill it, assassinate it, but it didn't quite take.
Oh, nice. Hopefully I'll see... Did you see it on a loading screen?
Yeah, on a loading screen, but also if you like look at it on the wiki, then it has a giant giant hole in its head.
God.
You want to go over there? Let's do it.
Yeah, I think that one's the closest.
There's a dog there's a dog right here, but if we go over here, then we'll definitely miss it.
Oh!
What?
I killed the dog.
Ian!
What? Nothing. It was going to bite us.
It was going to bite us. It was preemptive. Oh, God. Oh, you bastard. You're not supposed to move. That's not allowed.
I'll stab it. Oh, no, wait.
Okay, why don't you stab this one over here? Sorry. There we go. Good job.
Silent. Silent but deadly. That's me.
Oh, it's right in that building, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, oh my God, there's a person, where? Literally right there. Careful, they've seen us.
Oh, oh yeah, shit, no, they've seen us.
Oh!
Are you dead?
No, I'm alive. There's definitely a zombie coming for me.
Yeah,
oh, now I'm dead. Now I'm dead.
Okay, where did they go? Oh God.
Just stay alive, there's two of them. They're on that bridge. Careful, if you go out there, he might be able to see you. Yeah.
I'm going
to
try and open the door that way for cover, and then I can hopefully get a revive in.
Cool. Quick, they might be flanking.
They're coming.
Yep. Oh, they're still on the bridge. Oh my God, I'm down again. He got me through the window.
Oh God,
he looks amazing, though.
See him.
Careful. Just focus on staying alive. That's it.
I hit him once. And again.
Nice, good. Down. Watch out for the partner. The partner might be in the building right in front of you.
Can I still res you?
Yeah, hopefully. Just careful. Yeah, careful. You can see him through the window.
Two can play.
Careful. We can't go
busy. I'm trying to find him. There he is.
Oh, God.
Nuts.
Oh!
Hey! Did you know? Oh, I hit him!
Did you get him?
I did. I didn't kill him, but I did hit him. I'm gonna eat.
Careful that he doesn't rush you. Yeah. Good job. Careful. Careful, you're right by the window. Oh my God, my feet! Oh, careful! Ian! Oh God, he's shooting me!
Very angry.
It's fine, don't worry, I got this. I mean, I say I got this. I definitely don't got this.
Okay, well, we can...
Oh, my God, he's right. He's over there. He's right over there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, fuck, he got me again! Okay, he's fine. He's right there where I did a tag. That's it.
I hit him again.
Oh, so close. One more.
Ow! Ooh, there you are.
Oh, God.
Okay, Okay. Are you dead?
Yeah, no, no, leave me, leave me. Just focus on killing him. Just focus on killing him. Or her. Or them. Careful.
Oh, that's the wrong... I'm panic buttoning. Reload.
Yeah, they're still trying to get you. They might have gone up high. There they are. Yeah, they're still there. Can you see them?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey.
Shit!
I just got bucket. Let's go for it. Let's try and
Oh, no, that's okay.
Got one kill, though.
Nice, yeah! Well done! Good job. That was beautiful. I feel like when I go down, because I feel like it's always me that goes down first, you should just focus on trying to like kill the others, and then you can res me. Otherwise, it's just... Okay. Mind you, it is good if you act like bait, I guess, while the other one of you is trying to do it.
Yeah, I don't like, I'm scared. I don't like being on my own. I get scared.
Oh, I do too, Ian. It's okay, I do too.
So I'm like, I need my friend.
I need friend.
I need friendo. It'll be funny if the noise attracts a zombie, says Javier.
Oh.
I think it does.
Would it be funny? Would it be funny?
My poor mountain man.
I cheated death. Oh, I think when I get to level 10, it stops me being able to do that.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I have zero prestige level at the moment. You got your boy back.
Still have enough money to buy the boy.
Nice.
I did pretty well with that sniper rifle, so I'm going to keep that.
That was you were good with that.
Health, knife, and...
Knife.
It's a knife!
Knife! And... No!
No!
We need Aoife here to do that. She's very good at that soundbite.
She does the best impression.
Very talented at it.
Imagine if you have to have a mic on when you play and your noise attracts enemies. I think you can have a setting to have your mic on all the time.
That is devious. That is devious.
In the Walking Dead Saints and Sinners game that I streamed on Sunday, there's an option in there to have your headset, your VR headset mic on so that if you make a noise, zombies hear. But obviously not a good idea if you're doing a commentary, so I turned it off. But
I'm not into that.
You could probably like make it like to the zombies hear your voice if you're like, ah, then more will come at you.
There used to be a game like that I used to have on the computer where like if you moved at all, the Velociraptor would spot you because you're trying to hide from them. And I figured out after like literally years of not playing, I was like, oh my God, that's how it worked. It worked by if it sensed any movement in the mouse, the dinosaur would know where you were. So I was sitting there when I was like 8 years old being like, oh my God, the game is psychic. How does it know I'm sitting here really quietly? It was great.
Oh, God, raptors are scary, especially when you're eight, I reckon.
There's a new game coming out with dinosaurs as the enemies, like when you're trying to sneak around raptors and things. What's it called? Crap, I can't remember.
Someone tweeted us about it.
I'm going to...
We were like, oh, yeah, we've got to play that.
I'm going to Google it. I'm going to Google it in a second.
What's your search term?
Dinosaur hide game.
Excellent. That's good. That's almost as good as the one I did yesterday.
It's not T-Rex Run.
No.
Where is it? Hide video game, Velociraptor. Can you just protect me from stuff while I...
Yeah, certainly can.
It's called... I've got no idea. It's literally not bringing up any results. I definitely saw it, though. We did see it, didn't we?
Yeah, it was definitely a game
we
that
didn't
is
imagine that
being made. No, it's definitely that. It's like a first-person, kind of almost like Left 4 Dead with dinosaurs.
Yeah, there are dogs over here, by the way. I bet chat can probably find it.
Careful. Some second extinction, people are saying.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's modern. It's a new game. It's not like a one from the 90s or whatever.
Yeah, I think...
Careful.
Lots of people are saying second extinction.
Okay, so Second Extinction, that is the game I'm talking about in that case then.
Cool.
Oh, and by the way, if you're into games, number one, hi, nice
if
to meet
not,
you.
What are you doing
here? Number two, at 8:45 p.m. tonight, Ian and I will be doing a live stream reaction to the PS5 showcase happening. So do come along to see us yell about God of War 2 and Horizon Forbidden West. Thanks, bye. Because that's all I want. Oh, and hopefully some PSVR for you as well.
I mean, I'd love a little bit more PSVR. I don't know whether they'll do any.
Seem
to be a little bit... They did the Hitman thing, and then they've kind of been quiet about it again.
Oh, fuck.
This will be, like, first-party ones.
Yeah, I think so. They seem to be...
off.
They seem to be making quite a lot of fuss about it, so I feel like it's going to be a big deal.
Dogs!
Where? Ah! Ah! Where? Okay, I killed that one in midair, that's fine.
Okay,
good job.
Kind of came from behind.
Oh man, and a zombie. There we go.
Nice.
Oh boy.
Coming out of the goddamn kennels!
It's just, you said dog, and then one literally just leaped in front of my camera.
I just turned around, and they were just charging at us. I could just go, dog! There's some shooting to our east.
Okay, there's a big tank boy up there.
Big tank boy.
Is that you running around, by the way? Oh, there's one over here as well.
I think I'm just behind you now.
Ooh. Careful, he's literally right there, and I can't. Can I get Molotov up there?
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh!
Ooh, good throw.
That wasn't intentional, but I'll take it. If I shoot at him, he'll come over here. Would you not like to come over here? No? You wouldn't.
Is it still up there?
Yeah, it is.
What's still up there? I see it. It's...
There we go.
Nice.
There we go. That got it.
Holy fool.
I have no more bombs left, but that's probably fine. Oh, there's an immolator over there. Do you have a mallet?
I don't, do you? Unfortunately, my mallet skills are going to be underutilized this.
What a shame.
Right.
Oh, God, there's zombies up. Oh, God, I've just probably run into 5 zombies.
Okay.
I think the clue is in here. Here
we go.
Oh, there you are. Hello.
What I did there was a classic pincer manoeuvre.
Yes, which the other people did on us last time, didn't they?
Yeah.
Can I go out through here? No, I'm too big. Mm. Behind you.
Fuck, a duck.
Good job.
Oh, well, a little bit of cowboy poo came out.
How did you get up
then
here? Oh, there's a ladder. Okay.
There's a ladder, yeah. There's
another big boy over there, by the way.
Hive tank down below us as well.
Well, fuck. Shut up. I can hear more.
Just below us. Yep. I don't want to throw a firebomb. Oh, I can pull them up. Fuck it. There we go. It's on fire now.
Good. Excellent. Love that. Oh, God, there's an immolator. Oh, God, where are you? No, it's an immolator. It'll explode. Blunt only. Ian, blunt only. Shit. Oh god, everything's burning. Oh god, and there's this thing over here. There's a person! Oh my god, there's a person! There's an actual person! I thought it was a monster! Careful, there's someone hiding behind. Yeah, he's got a friend as well, hiding behind thing. Careful.
Oh god, yeah, his friend's hurt.
Careful!
I did extremely bad aiming there. It's hard to hit people in this game.
It's because, for some reason the other players in this game don't behave when you want to shoot them. They tend to move around and stuff and try to avoid being hit.
It's not fair.
It's really not fair.
Shooting at me. It's polite.
Just give up, Give up. Yeah. We've all thought about it. Just sit there and let us get one win so we can get this experience in this game. Thank you very much for coming to my TED Talk. Thanks.
Yes. Yeah. I think my problem is, because I have such sausage aim, the slow fire rate of all the guns really screws me over.
I get, my big thing that I get annoyed at is, I cheated death, oh god, once more, is reload speeds. I hate slow reload speeds. Mm. So what I forget is when I get to the end of the mag, I've got to reload, then I'm like, oh my god, it's taking such a long time. It's so long.
I'm gonna go to the store.
I'm gonna do some dancing with it, I guess.
Just gotta put my weapons on.
She's got a cool thing on her back, actually. I love this.
Where is my gun?
Oh, we love that pose.
Where is my gun?
Very dynamic. You've got a dream catcher going in and out of your chest, but that's probably
fine. A dream catcher?
Yeah, it's like, on your neck you've got a dream catcher.
Oh.
But it keeps, like, you've got it in your chest cavity now because it keeps falling into it.
Oh, yeah. It goes where my heart used to be.
Exactly, yeah. Now your dreams are just there, nothing else. Oh, boy. Okay, we got 8 minutes left, so time for one more. And then straight after this, we have the Daily Wrap, which will be continuing on Eurogamer.
The Daily Wrap.
Yes, it is a separate live stream, so you'll have to go to a different link, but... Could someone pop it in the... Are you doing the thing?
I'm going to try it in the chat. Grab it now. Thanks.
Yes, we'll be wrapping up the events of EGX there. We're talking about the panels we've gone to, the demos we've played. I've played a great one, the site Dream Daddy. I love it so much. And there's a competition you can enter to win loads of really good, genuine stuff that I want. As well as an exclusive Xbox Series S gameplay trailer coming at the end, which you should definitely stick around for. It's full of all the good stuff.
There we go.
See, look, they've been shot on the head here. This is where the shot happened.
Ooh, I need to see that when it catches. Oh, yeah.
You see it?
Oh, yeah. It's they've got Assassin's Creed blades coming out.
Yeah, exactly. I bet they're bone or something. Let me adjust my thing.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Come on. Waiting for other players. There we go.
Darn other players.
Where's the thing? There's one over there. I could just see your bare head in the outline. Oh, no, there's one over here. That's way closer. Could you see your bare head just in the like corner of my vision?
He's called Rupert.
He's called Rupert. Love that.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm trying to think of an EGX wrap now.
You can tell he's waiting for other players because my frame rate goes to shit. 2 frames per second.
2 frames per second.
Genuinely, like, it absolutely chugs this game when it's waiting for other players. Oh.
It does take a long time for the players
it
to pop
It does
in.
For all of them to load in. It takes a while.
I should let you, like, run around a little enclosed lobby or something.
Oh, is that you? What are you doing?
I'm doing my special super magic powers. Ow.
It sounds like you're lifting up, like, a... Oh, that's because you got a Molotov. In one hand. Yeah, okay, that'll be why. It just looked like you were having a cheeky drink.
Right.
Okay.
Okay, onwards. Okay. Let's do a win. We can do this.
Yeah.
Wait, what time do we need to finish?
In 5 minutes. So that's fine. What are you doing? Ian! Ian! Wait! Should we see if there any fire is on everyone? Is that on? Yeah, did that work? Did that work? Fuck. Oh, God, this is definitely working. Stop it! Where are you? Two can play at that game, friendo.
I don't like that game anymore.
You don't, do you? I'm almost dead.
Ow.
Oh, my God.
No.
I mean, we have 5 minutes to wrap this up, so what better way to finish it than for Ian to turn on me? God damn it, boy.
Team killing. Oh, we're all just testing friendly fire. We've tested everything else.
Might as well test a friendly fireworks, right?
Indeed.
Oh, you're jumping. Ow! Okay, friendly fire is on.
How you doing, Dana?
Great.
I can't res you!
You can't res me, Ian! Okay, well, no pressure, but it's... Look at me. Look at my beautiful hat and my face.
Oh, no. I thought I could res... Oh, no. Whoops.
Okay, well, survive on your own, then. Bitch.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're on your own.
I thought I could res you for like 2 times before you were completely dead.
Oh, so no. You could just take me. Oh, do the barrel. It's explosive. Do the barrel. Explosive barrel. Do it. Oh, yeah. And then shoot him and get me come towards you. Okay. Did that work? No, it didn't at all, but that's fine. Careful, his leeches are the things that can see you.
Millions of leeches. Leeches for me.
Lovely headshot.
I might have died. Oh, no. No,
no,
it's still there.
You're still good. No, you're still around.
Still there. Okay.
That's it. Come on.
Oh, excellent aim.
There we go.
All right, here you go.
His leeches can see you. Again, the leeches... Okay.
I can smell my fear.
He doesn't know where to go, does he? Look at him.
Bloody hell. 10-hour reload.
Oh God! Yeah, we come back in 10 minutes, everyone. Come if back in 10 minutes. Oh God! Careful.
Some Molotovs left. If only I hadn't wasted them on
someone, something. If you could take this down, I'll be actually impressed. Come on.
Okay, I'll try. I can't promise.
You have
it's
3 minutes
like
to take it down before I give you a hard cut. Hard cut. Come on, that's it. That's it. Yeah. Whoa. Oh God.
Holy
it doesn't know where to go, does it? Despite the fact that one of its leeches is looking right at you. Oh, okay. I thought you were going to try and stab it.
I'm trying to go for a headshot, and then there's no head.
Oh, nice! You did get it! Yeah. Good job. Well, what a point to end on is killing a giant leechy boy.
Indeed.
Giant leechy boy. Please do stick around, everyone, because we will be hosting the daily wrap at EGX, which will be continuing on youtube.com/Eurogamer. A link is
back in the chat.
Thank you. So yeah, we will be seeing you then. We'll be going through everything that happened to EGX today, the demos we played, the panels we went to, a competition which you can enter yourself to win a ton of genuinely great things like free internet, as well as an exclusive Xbox Series S trailer. Thank you, Ian. That's it. So everyone, we will see you very soon, starting at 5:30. We'll see you then. Say goodbye, Ian.
Bye.
Bye. Aoife.